The Jedi versus the X-Men. We don't have the rights to any of the canon characters, so the gang in the writer's room has to be a little creative. We are centering the story around a Jedi named Hansel. He's a Scandinavian fella. Then we got a no-X-Man named Mango. He has the power to move cat hair with his mind.
I guess I'm a little out of touch, but I think that's a really lame superpower.
The writers are very excited about the hairball storm in the third act. It's called the Hurricane.